A heartwarming story today marked the return of a charitable tradition in Winnebago County. Take a look at these pictures shared to Harlem-Roscoe's Fire social media. For over 40 years, the Protection District gives back to the community through their holiday reindeer food drive. Today marks delivery day, and Harlem-Roscoe used their fire trucks to deliver full holiday meals to 53 kids and their families.